Once upon a time, a little red hen lived on a farm with a lazy dog, a sleepy cat, and a noisy yellow duck. Hey guys, look, I found some seeds. Let's go and plant them. Who will help me?
Oh, oh, not I.
So the little red hen went and planted the seed by herself. When the seeds had grown into a wheat crop, the hen asked her friend again.
The seeds have grown. Who will help me harvest the crop?
Not I.
So the little red hen went and harvested the crop by herself. The wheat needed to be taken to the mill and ground into flour.
Oof, the wheat is heavy. Who will help me take it to the mill and grind it into flour?
Bobo, not I.
Meow, not I.
Not I.
So the little red hen carried the heavy wheat to the flour mill by herself. She alone grinded it into flour, filled it into a sack, and brought it back to the farm.
Friends, I'm very tired. Who will help me bake the bread?
Boo, boo.
Not I.
Meow.
Not I.
Quack, quack.
Not I.
The poor tired hen baked all the bread by herself. Once she was done, she asked it again.
The bread smell is so great. Who will help me eat it?
Boo, boo. Yes, yes, I will.
Meow, meow. I will.
Quack, quack.
I will.
I will eat all this delicious bread by myself. And so the little red hen ate all the bread by herself and enjoyed it completely.